Hello, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. It is November 4th, 2016. It's Friday, around 2:35 p.m. I am at Yukaiba High School, where Anahi Serena is supposed to attend. County of Riverside, County of San Bernardino, and I suspect the County of Orange are fighting over the account, because Anahi is a special aid child. I don't want to say much. I and Miss Tabia went and filed for her Social Security, SSI, and disability. And all dogs got loose again, fellas. It's the same story. She's an account, and all counties are fighting to have hair so they can get at least $250,000 a year, at least, and then push her to the curb and have hair as an account. Bottom line, and continue to commit the crimes. Everyone knows why, especially this particular case. Nothing heading. Very much indeed, like it's been happening for the last 30 years. Okay. You don't defy the system. What I'm telling them again, bring it on. We Ummati Muhammad. We don't get intimidated. Our deen is not for sale. We are not moderate Muslims, neither in our faith or faith. I don't know even how they pronounce it. It's a new thing, new religion. Government from the bottom up. And let's all go get naked and run in the streets and celebrate the gay parades. Gay pride parades. Hasbunallah wa ni'mal wakeel. Again, La ilaha illallah Muhammadun Rasulullah. Wa ummati Muhammad. Make a note of it, please. Make a note of it. Sheriff Department, Police Department, Child Protective Services. They want to have that count. And they will go through any measures to fight among themselves. And the state and the federal government doing the same thing, telling you who did what and when. How can we do you? And we're really concerned about the child, concerned about our account. That's what has been happening. I ain't gonna mention no names, because everything there. Okay? That's it. We're Ummati Muhammad, and we don't get intimidated. learn about who we are and what we all about. La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bestow mercy upon us all. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.